Jordan Gutiérrez. Jordan Gutiérrez Nsang, born 8 July 1998, is a Spanish-born Equatoguinean professional footballer who plays as a forward for Spanish club CD Leganés B and the Equatorial Guinea national team. Professional career. Born in Barcelona, Catalonia, Gutiérrez is a youth product of RCD Espanyol, and in July 2017 signed his first contract with RCD Espanyol B until 2020. He made his senior debut with the reserves during the 2016-17 season, suffering relegation from Segunda Division B. On 16 September 2020, after two loan stints at Tercera Division sides AD Alcorcón B and UA Horta, and a one-year spell at SCR Peña Deportiva in the third division, Gutiérrez joined CD Leganés and was assigned to the B team in the fourth tier. International career. Gutiérrez was born in Spain to a Spanish father and a Spanish-born mother, Sonia Nsang Silbo, who has Equatoguinean parents from the Fang and Bubai ethnics. Gutiérrez is a former youth international for Spain. He was called up to the senior Equatorial Guinea national football team on August 2017. Gutiérrez made his debut for Equatorial Guinea in a 2-1 friendly loss to Benin on 3 September 2017. The match was eliminated from FIFA records, as the referee and his assistants referees were from Equatorial Guinea. From 17 November 2018, Gutiérrez is cap tied to Equatorial Guinea as he played for them in a competitive match against Senegal.